What if this dice was a rug?
I start by tracing out every part of the dice, then begin tufting. It's my first time making a 3D rug, but I have made 3D paper stuff before, so I hope it's the same thing. Cut it off, prepare the flaps, put it all together, and
here it is, but